morning, BMW. Good morning, YouTubers. Welcome to BMW Programming and Encoding channel on YouTube. Today we're working on a BMW I series, and then client is from Netherlands, and he wanted to program the DME. Well, I told him to leave it, but he said he wanted to update that level, but now the whole fucking thing is brick. And now I have to try to restore the gateway now. Shit. I tell these guys to leave the fucking DME alone and shit and stop updating shit. You know, they keep doing what they want to do. And then we have problems here. You see now? Bomb buckler, I show a wrong hardware variant. Hardware variant are the same.
It's gonna fail in a car. It's not really the thing. I don't know how I'm gonna make this be working. Oh, I'm choosing wrong. This is one thing to be restored now. Bomb book. I tell them I'm gonna go buy a new BDC. This fucking fails. What the fuck? Damn, bro. This is bad for business. Man, the fucking ISF shipment is not there. I told the dude don't fuck with the car. I told him, you see now, sure you got? We're in this fucking bullshit. I told him not to fuck with the car, man. I told the dude not to mess with the car, man. F020 1507504. I told the dude, don't fuck with the car. Come on, piece of shit, watch out. I told the dude, don't mess with the car. I told him, don't fuck with the car. Man, oh man, oh man, what I'm gonna do is, I bet this is gonna fail, bro. Come on now. I don't know, where do I? I'm okay. Oh, fuck. Please come with it. I'm begging you, please. We won't come over the fourth one quickly. Please talk, please, for this girl. Damn you. Hey, that's fucking so nailed. Begging for the shit to be done. What is done? Man, you got a copy of that picture. It's gone through, that's what we do with right software and software. So let's hope it restore it back, as I really told these guys
not to mess around with the DME. They always want to update the fucking car to the latest eye level. That is not important. Once the car is running right, there's no problem.
Leave it alone, man.
All right, we have got some good signal here. We have a yellow bar. If you guys not red bar, we have finished warning. I just hope it really, really restored it back, because I really, really, really love to see this. I'm so scared, man. Mom didn't grow back at him. Curse me. I'll get my keys. Wait, restore back. If it read out this time. Alright, it's back. Man, I love you, I love that shit. Save over this one. Hey, this is the fourth one, don't call for clear. You don't call for clear. Man. Give thanks some more, so lot of more. Give thanks some win by the Father of all the channels. Want a person to be with a little man, I'm gonna miss a female phone. Ah, boy.
What's the blood clot?
The ones that we use the blood clot. Let it.
Okay, we restore the TCB. Oh, this is a good sign.
Man, that was good.
Once I saw for a blood clot, I'm kind of feeling better. I'm going to record a worship. Hopefully, it's my YouTube. After the release. This is a TCB that does read, should be restored. Oh, there it goes. On the program REM. Should I go ahead and do shit? I'll send a PayPal, buddy, don't worry. Let me go look at it for a moment here. Oh, the ICEP shipment wrong. Why? In the box there that says you should put in that, it copies the other ones. Oh man, I should have put in the ICEP shipment and the two top, lost on the current, that's what I should have put. I'm so sorry, I didn't remember that one. I didn't remember that one at all. I should have done that. It assumed. Alright, I'm going to go to VSCI configuration and see if I can. Oh, it said negative response, right green by the interval failed. Right eye stuff, you see, it says negative job failure, negative response around. Oh, this one's gonna go in, it's trying to do it over again. Okay, because I send a command from right to right. Oh, it says request whatever, oh, it's just trying again. It's past 21%, it's 31. All right, it's trying, because I make, let me see if the ID is right, 783. Yeah, it's the same one. It's because I tried to make an attempt to write the I step to the car at the same time. It can't be done, so that's why it says out of range. Alright, I'm sorry. Fuck, I learned something today. It's not parallel. It's just one direct line. Yeah. Fucking yes, I'm not just gonna look. Yes, I'm pretty sad. We think most of them are going to be able. All right, this one do good. that case, could have for that. So. Ah, man, I'm gonna get the box up. Alright, IHK updated.
Why are you going to send a PNR over here?
Well, what game is going to update a lot? All right, that finished.
Alright, the DME time now to be updated. Let me see if it's gonna go through successfully. Things are crazy, you know, so I fuck with them, just be Christian dirty man, then I fuck with them, you know. So I'm going to talk to them more than so, I fuck with that. They influence all that girl in different fight against them. I'm back right, I didn't take Jamaican and tell about them. Oh, the DME finish in green color, very good. Finish now.
Programming.
Yeah, it's a nice work, man.
I told you to go and box me, because you're big and take your body, bro. You can take it, so you can give it, you go and box it and get rich, bro. For your family, that's a property, bro. That's what you need to do. I told you that already. You should have done that 2-3 years ago, I told you. You should have done it. You should not hold back. You know? I told you to do it, quality of care and get a lot of money. You don't have to be poor, bro. You do not have to be poor, my brother. Fall codes. All right, there goes the restore the central gateway module, and then we also we update the DME like you wanted it, and so on. All right, YouTubers, thank you for viewing my BMW programming and encoding channel on YouTube. Remember to subscribe. I am out. Bloom. All right, he said, OMG, it worked. No more noise or whatsoever. All right, cool. I was happy. All right, Elias. Thanks for the work. Appreciate it, man. Next time. He said before there was a loud rattling noise. Oh, yeah, cool. Alright, YouTubers, here's our video of a car. Alright, YouTuber, there you have it. Car running fine and okay now, so we're out. And here's it right here. F20 is, I think it's an I series, a 116i. There's it right there. Alright, Elias, thank you, man. No big deal, man. Have a nice day. Thank you, YouTubers. Remember to subscribe. I am out. Boom.